Different than just making a marathon to go. Now if you just go straight up and straight down, this is just finding it. Totally beautiful. Sorry everybody, this is the video trail in Potomac Mountain. This is about 1.5 miles long, and I just started.
with this building, they actually dug like.
Still pretty far. It's not that super easy. Just a normal trail. But this is nothing. Oh, I was mistaken. So. It's getting a little bit easier right now.
Thank you.
What did you see?
There's a couple of good
German
stations.
Oh, really?
Next weekend.
Go backwards.
It's
only different.
I'm going hard.
I mean, if you don't want to go, like, you don't want to travel.
You don't like it as much?
Well, I know that. I feel like it's hard, like, but obviously, you know.
I don't know if you guys can see that deer right here. Yeah. I'm feeling it's lying there. It's a little fawn. So cool. Let's see.
Is that a joke? How'd you do that so gracefully? Oh my gosh,
That looked like a sprained ankle.
No, that it
mitigating risk and your return on investment.
Does it actually make a decent return?
Most movies make at least what it costs to make them. Because there's just so many people that can see it.
Sorry.
good now. Alright, isn't it? I thought it was gonna be. Yeah. It's an impossible way. Yeah, that goes. Nice. This liberal strenuous. Probably fairly easy. Yeah, it's pretty strenuous.
On hankalampi saada palveluksi minuutti.
Thank you.
is. It's just pollution or what, but that's pretty large. Seems to be messy. So, yeah, so part of that coming down that hill. It's always good to just let people go before you. Like, people coming up, you're going down. Just be courteous. And just let them by. I mean, no real rush. Only once I've had a rush down a mountain. That was when it's part of them. This active beat starting and 100 beats or stuff. Then rush down them, but every time just be courteous and nice and have it in front of you.
There's Gibi Shalama. Yeah, I know that.
So did he just rain
when
last time
we went? Yeah.
Now, if someone lets you by, they usually just say thank you. It's two words, even if you just want to say thanks. I mean, you don't have to necessarily let you by. It's just a nice gesture to show the appreciation. And I've let a lot of people by today, maybe 50 or so. Maybe a lot of those people say thanks. So. Real disappointment that not more people can just acknowledge. And I'm not working for that.
Hey, this is a genetic thing.
Well, exactly.
Type of
choices.
Hey guys, so there's a common story.
Like, they don't always fit.
This is the last mile marker. I showed about a mile left or so. Reaching 1 to 2 miles at least. So that could be about an hour. I could say that at least 3/4 of a mile. Just from that past mile marker. Not more.
Because even in the
Oh yeah, thanks.
Oh, that's a neat one.
Que mejor aquí la ajá, la grande, ahí. Voy a ponerla que camine.
Thank you.
have to lift this up now. It's water. Man, this is juicy and beautifully hot and humid. God, I love it, God.
Okay, so hey everybody, just got back to my car. Took me about 2 hours to hike the entire trail. Fun trail, recommend it for anybody that'd be in this Maryland, DC area. It was a little bit challenging, but I mean, it's definitely doable. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And let me know if you would like me to do, because I'm out here for still over a month. And if you guys want me to do more hikes, that's something you'd like to see, then just let me know. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll hopefully catch you all next week. Okay, see ya. Bye.